Noon closing statements are underway in the sentencing phase of the Dylan Roof trial. Roof was convicted of killing 9 people at a Charleston, South Carolina church, and he's representing himself during that trial and during that sentencing phase. Roof told a jury that he has the right to ask them to give him a life sentence, but he isn't sure what good that would do. He also said he felt like he had to do it and still feels like he had to do it. Prosecutors are seeking the death penalty against Roof.